Here we are back live doing some more streaming for Skylanders Imaginators. Let's get the comments up. Taking a while as always. Come on. There we go. Takes a while to open the link sometimes. I don't know why. It's annoying. Right. Open new tab. Alright. So yeah, as the title implies, we are going to do the Lair of Kaos on hard mode. I only have 1 out of 3 stars, which is pitiful. You all probably remember how angry I was doing this level. It was really hard. I've got all my strong imaginators now. I'm ready to kick Chaos's butt. He's going down. I'm sorry. Like, I just... That was unacceptable, that last video I did with... His level. I missed so much stuff, man. I gotta get the Sentinel Soul Gem, the Troll Radio, and I have to get one more area unlocked, and I think that's everything. I'm correct. Yeah, let's do this.
The Lair of Chaos.
Let's just double check. Yep. Selfie frame, soul gem, that's a selfie frame, I forgot that. The soul gem and the troll radio, as well as one new place unlocked, did not die, which is going to be tough. It's going to be very tough. I'm a little nervous about that one still.
Does this seem right to you, Brain? I mean, the whole point of ruling over people is so they'll
thumbnail right there. Perfect.
Everyone now.
Let's go. Let's get right into it.
Things are finally coming together for me.
All right.
Undead Skylanders are stronger.
Dead. All right, you heard the man. I know exactly what we're going for. Get right into it and just start killing everything.
The return of the blasters.
Did I miss something still? Got him.
This way, soldier.
Go. Personal, my friends.
Life, Skylanders, are stronger here.
Life now? You're killing me, Eon. Jeez, pick one and just stick to it.
Position, Skylanders. Smashing. Now get to the next one before time runs out. Well done, old chum. Now let's press on through the gate.
Go, Commander Stump.
Skylanders are strong.
We just switched, Eon. You're killing me right now.
The return of the blasters.
Okay, looks like we're going to need to activate another statue.
Pretty sure I missed something up here last time. Oh, I got it. Okay. Oh, that was where the treasure chest was. My bad.
Once again, time is of the essence to get that beam pointing in the right direction.
I don't know what we were aiming for that.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm taking them down like nothing now.
Once again, time is of the essence to get that beam pointing in the right direction.
Got it.
Right, another gate opened.
Yo, Malice, what's up, man? That's the man that showed me how to do all these streams, man. Big shout out goes to him. Oh, I hate this dubstep music. Garbage. Ugh.
Senseis are stronger here. Ooh.
Get it, shoot. Could this thing move any slower? Come on. Ah! To get on the time trial. I don't know how I'm gonna do a time trial one for this. It'd be tough. Got it.
We've got them on their heels.
Only a sensei can strike the battle gong.
Now this is where I messed up. It was somewhere around here.
Welcome, your host, mine, the master of disaster, the king of sting, Lord Chaos.
Why, thank you for the introduction, Glumshanks, and thanks to you, Skylander, for showing up to meet your ultimate doom. The battle begins. Woohoo!
Magic. Alright, let's take him
off. I'm sure
off
he's
real
overstating
quick.
Our ultimate doom, but just in case, I'd like to bring in some reinforcements from down below. See you in a bit.
Sounds good to me. Now, I know I need to be flinged from like one of those frying pan things. I didn't do that last time. I think it's because I killed all the enemies.
So let's go over the
rules. Let's be mindful of that.
Game. They're pretty simple. You lose, I win.
Where's my guy at? Why is the screen like that? What's going on?
Like I said, you won't win, because you're a loser!
Aw, oh, man, did it really glitch out like this? Come on!
You'll never get to the real me, Skylander.
I can't see like this. It's a joke, right? Oh, come on, just because I took a... This can't be happening right now. Gotta be kidding me! I can't do it like this! I'm really irritated right now, holy cow.
Yes, yes, that's it! Just that Skylander!
Let me move on, dude! What the heck?
Thank you.
you serious? Come on, man. God, this sucks. I already hate this level and it has to glitch now.
The Lair.
God, I'm annoyed right now.
Does this seem right to you, Brain? I mean, the whole point of ruling over people is so they'll fear and obey you.
I've never seen anything so screwed up before. That's ridiculous. Oh my god, does it really matter if I have an undead? Come on, Activision. Jeez. I hate this level, man.
The return of...
I did put it on and off. Didn't work.
This way, soldier.
I just can't even believe it did that. That's ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Why does he have no voice all of a sudden? Like, I don't understand what's going on with that.
Move these statues into position, Skylanders. Smashing! Now get to the next one before time runs out. Time's up, I'm afraid.
Of course it is, yeah. Hate this level so much. I don't know how you're supposed to get this time trial either. I have no idea how you're gonna do this.
Let's press on through the gate.
Onward to victory!
Undead Skylanders are stronger here.
The return of the blasters!
Looks like we're going to need to activate another step. Once again, time is of the essence to get that beam pointing in the right direction.
Senseis, alright, let's do you.
Your soul is law!
That's the path. I haven't done a path guide on it yet.
The master of disaster. of stink.
Let's work this glitches again. I'm like
chaos.
Done.
Why, thank you for the introduction, Glumshanks. And thanks to you, Skylander, for showing up to meet your ultimate doom.
I'm a lover and a fighter.
I'm sure he's overstating our ultimate doom, but...
So let's go over the rules for our little game.
Make my dang glitch. Go ahead, see what happens. Flip me or no? No, I thought it did. What on earth? Earth now, alright, right for Earth, I have this guy.
I need my knuckles.
And who's this handsome fellow? Another mean clone? But this one's stronger than ever! Enjoy!
What? It didn't do it! This. It's like right there. I don't know how I missed this ever. Blown away by that one. Ooh, this would be a hard one.
Let's do this thing. K-Troll is all about prizes. We don't do news or commercials or any of that stupid stuff. Just now let's get spitting.
Aw, shucks. Oh well, I still think you're pretty cool. Yeesh. Did not see that coming. Oh, right on the money.
Bingo!
Oh yeah, that's the ticket.
Yeah man, I love him. He's very OP.
Just go with it.
I have to say that these clones are by far the handsomest group of...
Now how do you get that thing
avoid
to catapult me? Oh, why it didn't. What odd. There we go. Nice!
Watch your step
what?
There. Or not.
It didn't work. Must be a different one.
Level up.
I'm just getting warmed up here.
That's as close as you'll ever get to the real me, Skylander. And Team Chaos needs the lead.
What
you
the?
Saw that,
dude,
you?
Are these like glitch?
Everybody!
Nice! Yes! Got it! Now I can make a sentinel finally. Yes!
Sentinel Imaginators are agile warriors who wield double-ended weapons.
Yes!
Level up.
Beautiful!
Oh, well, isn't that unfortunate?
Oh well. Oh, I'm so happy right now. Yes!
What do we have here? Some Skylander fool actually made it to the bonus round? Well, good luck with this lightning puzzle, idiot! And by that I mean bad luck! we have here? Some Skylander fool actually made it to the bonus round? Well, good luck with this light beam puzzle, idiot. And by that, I mean bad luck.
Yes.
Against all odds, you've made it all the way to my castle. What do we have for our big winner, Glumshanks?
I can't skip this, sir.
This!
Well, since I can't skip it, might as well just do this. Nice, man. Nice. Got all the frames, just gotta do the racing, and one more Imaginator, which I already know what I'm gonna make. Just can't die, man. Ah, yeah, speedrun. Ooh, I'm 4 minutes behind that one. Yeah, that ain't happening. That's gonna be a tough one.
New effects.
Ooh, cool, squishy one.
New voice effect.
Oh no, Chill Bill has been shrunk. No, wait.
Cool. I'm wondering how to get those other ones.
New foe slinger weapon.
Can you stop talking, Chaos, and let me go, please?
No idea that they've finally been beaten once and for all! And now a word from our sponsors.
Level complete.
Beautiful. Now I just gotta figure out the fastest way to do this time challenge. Okay. So I was 4 minutes behind, but mind you, I was doing other things. So, okay. I'll have to skip all the enemies then, okay.
Here, brain. It appears those precious
I'm gonna skip the boss battle because it doesn't even matter. I already got everything I came for. We're gonna go back and just try to do the time challenge. If not, I'll have to stick with 2 stars. I don't know. We'll see. So when dead is the strong, is use the first. Okay. Alright, so let's try to do that then. So undead is what they keep telling us to do every time I get in there, so we'll do that. It's amazing how much stronger I am now. Like, I was really weak when I came into this level. This is a tough level when you don't have your guys leveled.
The Lair of Kaos.
Let's try it.
Point of ruling over people is so they'll fear and obey you. Everyone now is just so bright.
That's gonna be my thumbnail. I like that.
Undead Skylanders are stronger here.
I shot him off the map. That was so funny.
Life, Skylanders, are stronger here.
Smashing. Now get to the next one before time runs out. Move these statues into position, Skylander.
Go, Dan. Go, go, go.
Well done, old chump. Now let's press on through the gate.
Fanboy's not a bad thing per se, man. I'm a fanboy of a lot of stuff.
Undead Skylanders are stronger again.
Yeah, what'd I tell you? I gotta be undead again. So this is gonna be the one guy you wanna keep probably on here. Shoot, I forgot about the crystal. Ah, boy, that might have cost me the win. Shoot, I gotta be careful.
Get that beam pointing in the right direction. Right out. gate opened and we are ready to surge ahead.
Whoop-de-doo!
Senseis are stronger here.
Shoot. Might not get it now. Uh-oh. Ah, no! Shoot! Ah! This is gonna be hard to get 330 on, man. Holy cow. I don't know how I'm gonna do this.
Sensei can strike the battle gong.
Go, 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 go.
Welcome to the... the Lord Chaos Super Awesome Challenge. Where, and now, please welcome your host and mine, the Master of Disaster, the King of Sting, Lord Chaos.
Close, man.
Your ultimate doom! The battle begins! Oh yeah!
I'm sure he's overstating our ultimate dupe.
So let's go over the rules for our little game. They're pretty simple. You lose, I win. Every time you defeat a Chaos Dome, you earn points. Every time you set off one of my traps, I earn points. Sound fair? It's not! If you can get to my castle, you win. But like I said, you won't win, because you're a loser!
Alright, I need an Earth guy again real quick.
I did my knuckles!
You can't. You gotta, like, take out these guys. Oh, wow, you only have to kill the big guy. Nice. Scared. Come on, Dad, you got this. Come on. You're a champion. Let's go, baby. Probably not gonna get it, but we'll see. At least I know now. Kill the fat guy and everything else unlocked.
Look at that. Against all odds, you've made it.
I don't know if I got it or not.
What do we have for our big winner, Glumshanks?
Oh, I'm a little nervous. I'll definitely get it in the next five tries, I'll tell you that. Did I get it?
Please.
Ah, man. A minute shy still. Shoot.
Well, looky here, Brain. It appears those precious Skylanders made it all the way into our heaven.
Crap. I have to think of how I want to do this. Who's one of the fastest that I own right now, besides Aurora? Let me see, who do I want to use for the speed one, let me think. I mean, he was doing pretty good still. Let's try it again. I'm thinking Flare Wolf, but those bonuses are so important. But I screwed up that crystal puzzle, and that cost me a lot of time.
The Lair. Right,
so let's do it, Dan. I'm close, man.
Does this seem right to you, Brain? I mean, the whole point of ruling over people is so they'll fear and obey you. Everyone now...
A Flare Wolf's good. They're all really good from Wave 3. Bad Juju's eh. Flare Wolf's great.
Undead Skylanders are stronger here.
Beautiful. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Go, 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 go.
Life Skylanders are stronger here.
Smashing. Now get to the next one before time runs out. Move these statues into position, Skylanders.
Go, Dan. Go, go, go.
Onward to victory.
Undead Skylanders are stronger.
This is where I messed up last time. Okay. Gotta go all the way down here.
We're going to need to activate another statue. Once again, time is of the essence to get that beam pointing
you
in the right
You don't want to get in my way, my friend. That's all I can say. Back it up, Chief.
Righto. Now the gate opened and we are ready to surge ahead.
Huzzah for me!
Senseis are stronger here.
Run, Dan, run!
Only a sensei can strike the battle gong.
Welcome to the Lord Chaos, and now, please welcome your host and mine, the Master of Disaster, the King of Sting, Lord.
I need an Earth guy, right, to just do this real fast. So we'll do. Let me see here. Yeah, I'll just go with him again. He's not the fastest, but I gotta kill that big guy as soon as possible and just run for it. Go, baby, go, go, go!
I'm sure he's overstating.
Shut up, Jetpack! Shut up!
So let's go over the rules for our little game. They're pretty simple. You lose, I win. Every time you defeat a Chaos clone, you earn points. Every time you set off one of my traps, I earn points. Sound fair? It's not! If you can get to my castle, but like I said, you won't win, because you're a loser!
Now what we're gonna do real quick is this.
The speed of light! That's as close as you'll ever get to the real me, Sky, sir. And Team Chaos takes the lead.
In your dreams, Chaos. In your dreams! We're getting this today, baby. Get out of the way. Come on.
Now, will you look at that? Against all odds, you've made it all the way to my castle. What do we have for our big winner, Glumshanks?
I have no idea, sir.
Yes, that's right! These sky photos have absolutely no idea that they
I don't know if it worked or not. They can stop talking and just do it.
And now a word from our sponsors.
Level complete.
Ah! I got it! 20 seconds to spare! Yes! Yes! Oh, yes!
Well, looky here, Brain. It appears those precious Skylanders made it all the way into our heaven.
This is where I will...
Nice! I feel like I got it, man. 20 seconds to spare. Woo! So remember, guys, keep in mind, kill that fat guy. He's the one that unlocks the door. I didn't know that. We're going home just to return the frame and then maybe a path guide for tonight. We'll see. Yeah, if I didn't use Aurora, man, no way. She's good, though, man. She's a great Skylander to have just for speedruns. Perfect. You go, girl, that's all I can say. That's all the frames then. Sweet! Nice! I got pictures in all of them too, right? Let me choose which one I want. Okay, yeah. Put one there. How many Smasher ones do I have? Jeez. Roar, that's you. These look really cool, actually. Sweet, man. Got them all. Nice. Good stuff. Alright, maybe I'll try to do Flare Wolf and Bad Juju's Path Guides tonight, since we got that done faster than anticipated. That could work. See, I don't have Spitfire leveled up, so I don't even know how fast the dude is. I have no idea. Alright, sweet, guys. So... doing good stuff, man. I can't believe I actually got it. I was told that speed challenge was not easy. Look at that, man. So we're hurting for Thumpawumpa because we need to do speed challenge and the treasure chest. I know that. Abandoned Music Park, I'm assuming speed challenge, which I'm not going to film that one. Dragon Temple. Maybe we should do that one next. I think I have to go the ice path and the intellectual path instead of the brawling one, so... maybe, I don't know. Might just do some path guides tonight, just have some fun. Sky Fortress, probably speed challenge as well. Shell Mount, speed challenge. Okay, yeah, they're all speed challenge then. Alright. That stuff I'll probably just do off camera. I don't see the point in doing that. So yeah, I guess that's it. See how long the video went. I was hoping not too long. Fingers crossed. But knowing my videos, we'll see. Alright, what are we at so far, Dan? Let's see here. It says... 40 minutes. Not terrible. Considering we were going through a level multiple times and it glitched, it would have been a little less. But I had to learn the mechanics, so I apologize for losing my temper. You have to understand that was ridiculous that it glitched like that. That was insane that that did that. So, yeah, it's only 10:42 p.m. here right now, EST. So, all right, yeah, we'll do maybe one or two path guides before bed. So, thanks for watching, everyone. Stay tuned for more. God bless, and have a wonderful night. Peace!